Everyone, I am back. No, I'm not dead. I was really enjoying my time in Mexico, and then when I came back, I was just like, oh, I'm back. Uh-huh, this my all the girls don't feel like this. Few times.
So yeah, we are scared of bees, but we still love bees, like, don't get me wrong, okay, but...
I like you.
Oh, they're so cute. La vaca,
move, la vaca, move. Dang.
Oh,
that's good.
Parece que anda mal.
Too much.
Come on.
I can't. Wait.
Come on, look over here.
You gotta be careful.
Without breaking it, imagine what I can do with your heart. Oh, I broke it. Whoa, I'm just kidding. Just playing around.
Hey, stay hydrated.
Chicken.
Are you thirsty?
No.
You don't want some milk?
Go! Hey! Ah, shoot!
Anyways, it's really hot.
It's so beautiful outside. You know, look at this, bro. Ain't this beautiful? So I just got a haircut.
As you can see, I guess you can call me a Britney's videographer or whatever you call it. But right now we were getting down to, you know, go to the mall. Once we got to the mall, people couldn't just stop staring. Like, we were some big celebrities that day, especially Britney, I guess, because she was wearing a big puffy noticeable dress, but whatever. So we go to Chick-fil-A and we order our bougie food because, you know, we Gucci.
I'm red as a tomato.
And then we just sit down later. So classic 15 year olds.
Too bad. And everyone stares at me.
Can you do a small mukbang? You know?
A what?
A mukbang. You know, you eating, you know what I mean?
What's that?
Bruh.
Oh, man.
I just burped.
Hold up, real quick. It's too bright. Oh, my God. My inside, I like the rainbow. I've been people what you bring to the table.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on.
Like, ah!